My birthday. Thank you. I like Thanksgiving too. And when I was a kid, it was all the new episodes came out on Kids WB. So that was fire. Just imagine you're 10 on Saturday mornings. I like September because of the weather. It stops getting hot. Or a little bit less hot, you know? Sabo? You know, Sabo's also a rich kid. It's literally Mr. Beast. Me when I go to drop a ransom shit in everyone's house. I just blew up your house. Thank you. Gulp.
Have a good shift. Eat the rich. He sold his soul to BlackRock and Vanguard. Thank you. Good night. Well, I'm cursed. Gulp. $6,000 bones? Ay, ay, ay. I kind of don't want to go back. I just want to go kill his ass before I leave. Also, curse instant killed me. That's kind of annoying. So I have to destroy that thing before I attack him. There's just a little thing. I guess it's not a DPS race. I'm not sure how I got cursed. I don't know why my like run just stops randomly. I'm like holding B, but then it just stops. Can't tell you why. These claims are annoying, though. Where's the shiny thing? There's my cursed self. Lol. There it is. It's behind them. Die.
Hey.
Yo, what up, Huggy?
What's up?
Oh, dude. I was trying to fight Seath, but yeah, I'm cursed, so I'm getting one shot, so I think I might have to alleviate my curse, honestly. We do a little goofing.
Oh, you have like half your health.
Yeah. But I know where to get it back. But what's annoying is I don't remember how. I'll probably have to find out how to get back here. I don't think I can teleport to. Actually, I can teleport to Duke's Archives, probably. Alright. There's an NPC that gives it to me in that little area. But it's 6k juicers.
Holy.
But it's a consumable, so it's nice. I might have.
Cursed again.
I don't know. I was just fighting him and I got cursed.
Oh, by Seath?
Okay. Yeah, I guess. Or the clams that were attacking me. I don't know. It's this fucker down here. Actually, I might have killed him. We'll see. I don't think I killed him. Okay, I didn't. Cool.
Are you medium rolling with that armor?
Yeah.
Dang.
I'm not wearing Havels. I'm just wearing I'm wearing some stone
legs.
So chunky.
Yeah, I'm a big boy.
Oh, that's her? Okay.
Which one is maybe it's not them. Reduces curse buildup and breaks curse. Yeah, purging stone 6k.
Oh, yeah, I remember.
I think I can buy multiple of them though, so that's nice.
Yeah, Seath is he's tough.
No, he's pretty easy. You just gotta destroy that thing behind him.
Yeah.
I was definitely wailing on him, and I didn't know that you could do that. I guess it's hard to get to him, maybe. I'll give you that.
Oh, yeah, that too. The whole invisible bridges place.
Yippee! Now let me buy another one before I leave. No reason. Actually, I can go kill some things and buy another one. I'll buy two. Alright. Oh, I have 6,000 perfectly, actually. Wait, are they cheaper after I bought something? Nah, no way. There we go. Alright, now I'm curse ready. Let's head back to Duke's Archives. The Duke's Archives. I doubt this puts me to the spot I want to be at, but that's okay. I just went back through it before going back there, so I'll probably know how to do it again.
Oh,
it did put me there. Nice.
Yeah, then you go right, I think.
No, I thought it'd put me at the one before you start the area, but thankfully it didn't. Dude, honestly, if the warp works like that, or like if it, like this one is just lucky, so I have 10 flasks, so I should be okay. Now, for some reason, I'm holding B, but I stopped sprinting arbitrarily. But I don't think my B button's not working, so I don't know why it's happening. Probably just some bug with my keyboard overriding the input. My keyboard and my mouse always be doing jank shit. Like, ever since this Windows update, it's like, I don't know, they always goof. Just standing still randomly is like whatever, but I don't really sprint too much in this game, so it's okay. I usually just walk.
Maybe it's not the B button, but your controller dead zone, you know, the analog stick. I had this problem with
controller. Wait, you're right. So it's like I'm just barely tapping the analog stick, but if you don't full hold it, I don't know.
Yeah,
I've never had issues with it.
I had a similar issue with the PS4 controller. On Bloodborne, it was atrocious.
Real.
Like sometimes I was like full on the analog stick and I was just walking.
That's annoying.
Weird. Yeah, I don't know if it's dust or whatever that does this, but
probably dead skin.
Maybe, yeah.
Dead skin definitely is a bit thicker than dust, you know? I don't know if you, so I clean my glasses pretty frequently, my my mouse. Need to clean my keyboard, but yeah, but my mouse, glasses, earbuds, AirPods, phone, you name it. Just the dead skin is like crazy. All right, let's run to his, let's pick up my dead self and then go to his Turkosi. There's my cursed self right there. I might have been cursed by not him, but the, what's it called? 32K. The little clams behind me. Yeah, that's one level up right there. Ow. Holy shit, that's hard.
Oh, yeah, you have to remove that thing first. True, yeah.
I'll just go around to his butt. Might as well. Everything to the butt.
Tentacles.
Ooh. Nice. I think I rolled up. That one I did. There we go. I got 10 flasks. We can cap off. Ow. Quit doing that. Doing a little trolling, I fear.
You can cut one of his tails for a weapon.
See, there's the curse buildup.
Oh, yeah, that's the one crystal thing.
I have humanities too.
You got this. EZ, PZ.
Do it. Where's my new bonfire? There we go. I think that's it here. I don't think there's anything else. 8k off another level. I can probably get that from killing some of the focus. No invisible walls or anything, maybe? I'll be doing quest holders and shit in New Game Plus, I think. I think I got to... No, this is how I got to the painting and shit. There's like, so I've got the Lord Vessel by beating Ornstein and Smo. So there's a bunch of like open places. I just don't exactly remember where they are. I'm going to kill some motherfuckers and camp off this level real quick. And Dirk and Orlando. Actually, are they motherfuckers up here anymore? Oh my god. I don't think they are. I guess because I killed. I removed the Lord Vessel. Cha 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 cha. Dink. The dinkness, Sora.
Yeah, the big guys over there. The golems. Nope, they're gone too.
Yeah. That's what I was looking for. They're easy, it's like 1500 a pump. Easy kills, so I was like, I'll finish off. I'll get that next level up. 50 decks, so I might just start pouring into vitality again. I think this was Duke's Archives. Yeah, it was, because there was, this is where I killed the golem motherfuckers. That's all that's there. What up, Majula? Killed.
He's doid.
Doid.
How do you get the seat again?
In Orlando, there's a golden barrier over there. It's blocked after you kill Ornstein and Smo. You, this is like the very, like, first bonfire in Orlando, and you warp here. It's in that thing over here. And then you just run left.
So much.
Hey, really? It's not that bad. Yeah. Big Booba lady? Hell yeah. Die. I should have killed the person here for a Firekeeper soul. Before, I killed Guinevere.
She comes back. Well, her armor comes back. Dark Souls, sorry.
I don't know, bro.
You could go kill some forest demons.
Oh, yeah? And what is it? The demon ruins or whatever?
No, if you go to...
Quaylot's area?
Yeah, you go to Daughter of Chaos, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, that's what it's called.
Go down. There's some forest demons. I think they give...
They give a good bit, yep. Mm-mm. Sorry, I killed your mommy. What is this wall? It's annoying. It looks like it should totally be something. That wall I just walked by. And this looks like it should go down somewhere.
Oh yeah, there is an invisible wall there.
I think you're thinking of the bonfire. I've already got the invisible wall for,
The covenant and stuff.
Yeah. I think I did. Well, I haven't looked at achievements yet. I'm gonna do one casual, and then I'm gonna do game plus. I'm gonna be looking to do the quests and shit.
Does this version have...
Yeah. The remaster does too. That's fire.
It does.
I'm about to have to get them both. I could go fight those guys, but I think it's easier to fight the tourist demons over there. They're like one at a time. Those are motherfucking, what's it called? Wait, those are the tourist demons you were talking about. The guys I'm thinking of around this corner are campers.
Yeah,
If I go down here, so last time I went down here, I just stopped and ain't, oh yeah, it was blocked by the Lord Vessel. I can go in now. I guess I will just do this place then. But I'll get my level up. Am I trolling? Is it not here? Yeah. Oh, you mean, Ceaseless Discharge, I have Bed of Chaos, no.
Bed of Chaos is annoying.
I do need to go down there, don't I?
It's like a meme.
It is literally the worst boss.
I don't know, I didn't even glitch it. I did it by just going, you go inside that little crevice, wait for the tentacle, roll at the right time, and then just smack the shit out of it.
I don't know, we're talking about the Bed of Chaos.
Oh yeah, the platforming boss.
At the end of the, yeah.
There he is. That's the thing I was talking about. So as opposed to fighting those tourist guys, I'll fight these capper demons.
Have you fought the centipede yet?
Centipede? Oh, yeah, the one down there where there's a bonfire? I have, yeah. I good point, though. I might just kill all the way down there and then just rest at that bonfire.
Oh, yeah.
That's good. I'll have to kill a bunch of them to get through them, don't worry. And I have another, I could always burn another soul if I need it by the time I get down here, because there's going to be a couple more. But yeah, I've already killed the centipede, because I was exploring here after beating Quaylog, so... Yeah. Wait, can I just... Do you think I take too much fall damage? Can I just fall down here?
You'll die.
Got it.
This Dark Souls one, you'll die.
That voice, though.
Yeah. A lot.
Yeah, looks like it.
I just hit 104. All of the devils.
Yeah, I don't have... I own Havels, but this is as much as I can with medium rolling.
I fat roll. Purpose. Don't really need to roll if you have that much voice.
Well, I'll do the Havels strat when Four Kings rolls around, but otherwise, yeah.
I just did that, actually. I did it, really. I think you're on your way to the better chaos.
Am.
Please one shot these guys. Nice. That's convenient.
I think I have enough for my level up now. When you banks out your weapon, thank you.
That's a sharp katana.
I got that 15 plus. And you're not even seeing the bleed procs.
My halberd is plus 5 now.
Is that maxed? I don't know how far those go up. Oh, really? Like 100 more? I'll just kill another couple of these guys.
Katana running attack, aka PvP broken.
Oh, the PvE broken. I like one-handed strong.
In PvP, there's like in Dark Souls 3 mostly. There was a lot of people using katanas.
Just because the range.
Running attack, yeah.
This right here.
Big, yeah, this one. Big range, and it's so fast. But that's the good thing about meta, is that after a while you get used to it. So every time you see a katana, someone running, you parry, and that's it.
Hit him with that. Shking.
Yeah, correct.
Make it sound so easy. It's not.
It was pretty easy to parry this attack, to be honest. Every one of the bad guys give you 1200. That's pretty good.
Yeah, I could, but I think I'll just go for it, you know? I haven't explored too much past this bonfire. Oh. Oh, this is where you find, what's his name, right? Solaire?
I think Solaire is here, yeah.
He's found the...
At the door.
The crazy mamas. Down there, right? I shouldn't go through here. How do I get down here? This looks like I just die. Just jump, maybe?
Jump. Yeah, jump. I think there's like a route you can walk on.
There it is. I think that's the route you're talking about. That one right there.
On the route, I think.
I think I saw another thing over here. Yeah, which I definitely want, right, for exploring Nido's area. It just makes it so easy because the AI actually just don't move, like they're quote unquote, like they're blind, so you just walk around them, like the really big fuckers that like fuck you up. Yeah, I need to get to that route, so I probably have to go back the other way. I don't think I can follow it from this height. Yeah, it looks like you can just walk on it from that side. Yeah, but I don't think there's any getting back up. I'll have to try, won't I? I bet there's a... Usually in Dark Souls 1, there's like a fall angle, you know? Nice. Yeah, right. My fault. I took like 2 damage, but yeah, I'm sorry I didn't kill. Where's my son? My boy!